This is a 2016 Nissan Rogue SL. How do you reset your maintenance items? You can turn it off on this vehicle too, but they're active on this one. So just hit your button once, turn the vehicle on. You're going to be using these buttons over here. So you're going to hit this menu button right here. And cycle through until you get to this screen here. You go down to maintenance, hit enter, roll and filter, enter, you reset, enter, yes. You can see it's back to zero. Turn the vehicle off, and you are done.